Man, he must spend like 12 hours a day.
No way. I work out about right now, maybe two and a half hours a day.
It's not the length of the workout, it's the intensity, isn't it?
It's the intensity and quality of the workout. I start out on Monday working legs. On Tuesday, I go in and I work chest and the triceps. On Wednesday, I work back and biceps. Thursday again, I'll be starting all over again.
Do you take any time off?
Sundays. Work out Monday through Saturday, and I take off on Sundays.